one of the most famous dinosaurs, the legend, that is Triceratops. Plenty strong enough to pierce the flanks with something as formidable as T-Rex. But in a charging attack, it's more likely that Triceratops would have stood its ground, swung its head, and gouged at its attackers.